I might pull up with your boo, then hit a 5-star restaurant, order me and her some soup. No matter how thick the bitch is, I won't put it before my loot. I'm fresh as fuck, fresh off high speed chase like polo poop. You will never catch me telling another nigga what I won't do. I be DMing bitches too, I be liking.
Well, well, well. If y'all see from the title of this video, I asked you guys to roast me. So now, I don't know if this is gonna go good or this is gonna go bad. And I have not gone through none of the response there. So, I hope I enjoy this video as much as I will. I'm not prepared at all because I don't know why I violated my right to it. I don't know. I ain't going to another question, but make sure you follow me on my social videos. It'll be linked in the description. My Twitter, my everything. I have a new Instagram account because my old one got hacked. But I hope I'm ready for these rules. Let's get straight into it. Let's get to these rules. I will hold myself. I'm gonna rate them, and I'm gonna really be a reaction. So, the first one says, "You on these braces and them fuck did not work. You need to get them fucked back, and your ass is big like you've been getting dick in your ass, and them teeth is divided like long division. I look like you don't bite. You look like your ball is bigger than your dick." Ain't no fucking way. Are you on my dick like that? No man. So the fact of this video is I'm not going to be answering Ibak and dissing Ibak. But you know, let's say like, first of all, my race is out for a reason. Because I won't be good enough for my race. I keep breaking the brackets. But I'll put them in October. This month I put them back in. Probably actually next week, I put him in this week, next week. So, also, right, my point is here. The next one is that my teeth is big. It's been like that since I was young. Like, my teeth have followed and it came back in like, and my balls is bigger than my dick. You want proof, dog? Like, if you want proof, slide my DMs. My Instagram will be linked in the description, I will slam my DMs as send a big proof for you. Okay, do the kid. So, the next one goes, that you look nasty and your teeth them busting move that, just know. That's fucking crazy, dog. My eye did come after my teeth, dog. Like, half of my dick, nigga, when it comes to my teeth. Alright, the next one says, you need to say you need a beer with soap or come to smell this thing. When? Never. I never come to this thing. Never, that's not like. The next one says, your body shaped like a phone, but not any. Like a Nokia. My body shaped like a Nokia. Never that? You wild, man. You wild. My body do not shave like no damn monkey. Low battery. Dog, I fucking whining, dog. Are you whining? So, the next person says, who is your daddy? You gonna get your teeth from him or your mother?
I some wicked people now. What the fuck?
No, you wildin' that. Actually, I get my teeth from, I don't know, but I can't talk about my father because I don't really associate myself with my father. But anyways, the next question is, Young Y does Bio Clothes and Salvation Army. Sorry for that interruption. I wanna bring up something. Is that I talk about my clothes from Salvation Army? I actually got new clothes. It's a nice shirt, I guess. I only got a much clothes, but I got some good clothes. Wait, what is it in the camera? It's a Batman shirt. I got buy more clothes because, but I know I went to Florida and got this shirt. I have these shirts that I don't see because I don't wear them. I have Instagram pictures, but I have many shirts. But I don't get my clothes from Salvation Army. So. Fuck y'all niggas along with that shit. Like, ain't gonna lie. There's no shit in getting clothes from Salvation Army, but never that. Never that. So, the next question is, the next person said, you and Young Wanna look ugly. How a man could sleep with you? What about your mother? I know your mother could stink and I forget wrinkles and drinkles and I forget bumps and that kind of fuck. Bitch, don't ask about my mother dad. You know why? I was thinking I did this real, but let me tell you something, right? I know your mother, right? Have that fucking easy. What do you call it? Shingles. Bitch ass nigga, don't come on my mother. Cause your mother probably look like a fucking oversized mappy. I remember very big, very mother scones. Her old stinker pussy. Mother scones. Your mother sleep with all kind of different mother fucking man. Number 5 for your shopping retarded illiterate mother scones. Let me tell you something. Don't come on my mother, period. Anyways, why your mother buy your braces and your shit still fucked up? It takes progress. It is, I don't really take it kind of basic. Anyways, next person says, next person goes for my bed. Your bed is patchy and you need to shave that fuck. I'm gonna shave it. After this video, I'm gonna shave it. So, after I shave it, I'll pop it. You're not cute, pop. You're not a cutie pop. I'm sorry, Papa. You just a fucking cringy ass dude. Kill yourself, Dad. You're not funny. Kill yourself. This is not giving. You just cringe. Kill yourself. Please. Just bow yourself, please. Next one said, you ugly as fuck. When I see you, they make me want to stop. I don't care. Don't look at me. If you want to make you feel sick, I don't care. Fuck you. Next one says, shut your beanie head, slushy head ass up. Beanie head is wild, hold on. Slushy head, beanie head is wild, you know, like. How you wanna look, next person said, how you wanna look, woman, and you look so. How you? I look sexy, dog.
Treat me like what you.
Hey, let me tell you. When I get my grow up, and I will see that. Wait till I get my grow up, dog. I will check. Next person said, you look like someone's grand uncle. Nah, I know why I want to be saying that for that. Because sometimes when I'm in school, I don't have my pants looking like all the way up and then fall. But I don't be looking like nobody. I mean, in a half time where I don't leave my house, my outfit never used to look good. I used to look like someone grown up. But hey, I don't be dripped out. That's awesome, right? The next person says, dress cannot save your ugly ass. So, Let me ask you a question. I said, right, that I wanted to get dreads, right? And do I still want dreads? Maybe. But it's only because people want to get dreads. Why I wanted dreads. And do I still want dreads? Maybe, maybe not. But I don't care. That's the thing. Also, the next question is... The next one is, I bet you eat burgers for fun. Nah, I never eat burgers, to be honest. I never eat like fast. Like, the closest thing is to eat a burger is from school lunch. It's stupid ass nigga. Anyways, the next person said, you look like a high chocolate. Okay, I'm sorry for that interruption. Somebody said I look like a high platypus, right? I don't specifically see myself looking like a platypus, but probably a more look like a probably should be the swim trying to prepare for the online. Your head shape is wrong, the next person said. Your mom is wrong. When she gave birth to you, stupid ass bitch, kill yourself, father. Anyways, next person said, the mirror is terrifying. When I look in the mirror, and I see my beautiful self. The next person said, your head is long, buddy. Your mother teaching them long. Stupid ass nigga. Don't get up. Dude. I tell you, do not come after me, because, hey, I think I stick this food. Anyways, I can't come after me with this remark. But I think I you bad. But let me tell you now. I get more five. Because the fact that I made this video is because not only. Oh my god. I have a bad. My liking is really bad right now. So I got them. So, the thing is that I only made this video is because I just want to answer some of my roasting. Because y'all are going to roast me. But like, I want to do a video where I rate my views. And I have another video I'm going to do for y'all. So, I hope y'all enjoy this video. Like, subscribe, and go ahead and hit that bell. I love Shabio. Video. I want to just, you know, roast me, guys. And I get 20 people to 20 y'all roasting me. And I like it. So, if y'all want me to part 2, like, subscribe, hit that bell. Straight up, it's a web, it's a Jalen. See you in a video. Peace.